I'm gonna say, it's my very first country song ever. So, I hope you like it. I sit in Grandpa Wood's newest picture, it's all black and white. Ain't real clear as that you there. You said yes, I was 11. Top to toe, I can't 35. This me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton fall. Great Depression. It looks like we're scared and down, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. This one's taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. Can almost see my breath. That's my town girl, Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back till the day we left. It looks like we were scared down, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. The day we set our vows. You can't tell it here, it was hot that June. Rose were red and her eyes were blue. Just looking that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. It looks like we were scared and like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Should've seen it in color.